beautiful striper sunset on the fall run. Couldn't get any better than this. Woo!
Welcome back, Anglers, to an episode of Well Not Anglers, Podcasting. Today, we are fishing for striper. I was fishing from the bank while Faith and my sister were walking the beach, and I caught one nice one. Will and Ryan were up on RYE Beach catching them from the beach over there, so they couldn't help it. We had to come to the boat. We got the rigs ready to get in the water. Hopefully we catch a lot of fish today. I want to preface this video really quick because this is the best day on the water I've ever experienced in my entire life, and I might not ever experience anything like this again. So it's a great video, and to honor that, I'm doing a Blood Knot Angling merch giveaway. I designed this logo all by myself. It's got the blood knot, it's got a little fishing rod right there. To be entered to win this hoodie, subscribe and comment, and we'll pick a winner after I hit 100 subs. All right, let's get into it.
Yes, boys! Let's go! Big one! Big fish!
There we go, Augie!
Let's go!
Oh! Come on, buddy! You the net?
Look at this guy! Fish. Look at this slab!
That is that. Dude, that thing's got some girth!
God, thank you!
Skunk. Flip that fish.
Yeah! Let's go, baby. Savage gear. Well, we found the birds. Savage gear. Are you on?
No, I'm on bottom. So I got
okay. All right, great. Put them in. See ya. There we go, over there, stuff's busting. Ryan, Ryan.
That's all fish, dude.
There are fish here though. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, they're busting in front of the boat. Oh, come on.
Let's go. Let's go. Tripled up. Tripled up. Dude, this is not. This is not a bad fish. Let's go.
I just got another good one.
Dude. Come here. Come here, dude. Come here. Come here. Come here. God. Got him. Let's go. Woo!
Oh, how we doing?
Yeah, baby!
Look at that, boy!
Woo! Let's go! Tripled up.
See ya.
Bye. That was sick. That happened so quick.
Yeah, I know. Kids are pretty crazy. I'm putting their pop up.
Oh, solid cool shot.
So that's what gets me, it's like those fish are hanging out, not eating, and all of a sudden they corral all the bait fish and just start busting.
Can read all about what's going on. Love it if you help fill out those cards for the truth.
Yep, over there, over there, over there. Yep, 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 yep. Yep, fish breaking, fish breaking.
And on Friday's show, we hooked up.
Everyone, hold on.
Let's go. Let's go. That's a good fish. Yes, let's go. Let's go. These feel like big head shakes. Let's go. Yes.
Come on, baby. Come on, buck tail. That's a good fish, huh?
I know. That's what I'm saying.
We tight on the bigger fish. Oh, God, yeah.
Oh, go on. Yes! Let's go! Atta boy. Thanks for biting. Woo!
They're everywhere right now.
Oh, yeah, baby! Let's go! Will's tight! Will's tight!
Don't
guess. Try
my guy, here
we go, baby. Yep, 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 let's go. Let's go.
Up and over you?
Yeah. Oh, this little guy. Thanks for the bite.
They learn online that color grades are alphabetical, starting with the letter D, but diamond clarity grades are tougher.
Woo! He gone.
S1 and 2, SI 1 and 2, and then there's all the I grades. It only takes a few minutes to realize.
That's right, we always, what I tell ya! What I tell ya, we always find them!
Side by side, these grade labels take on a whole new meaning. Yeah. I'm Jeff Corey of Days Tools. Let us give you a real diamond education using real diamonds. With fun.
Woo! Vote flip.
It takes only 15 to 20 minutes. Oh, and we want to do it for you.
Ha ha! Bye!
What will you learn and buy from us?
Locations
on. Where are you at, Will? You up front?
I'm up front. I'm right here.
I'm going front.
Look, right there. Right there. Just got that one. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm tight. Oh,
you got to go.
I'm on.
God.
Will, that's a good fish.
I just think, oh, right here. It's so funny.
Woo! Thanks, buddy. Oh my God. This is incredible. The fall run, boys.
I went like this.
Oh my God. I just had a hit.
Right there. Oh, big hit.
I had a hit.
Look at this one. There it is.
This is the smallest one
today,
but it's all right.
Oh.
Oh, look at the bear face.
Oh, 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 oh. Will, let me get there. Let me get there.
There he is right there. Look at this fish.
That's a huge fish.
Somebody catch that
fish. That's almost over slot.
Somebody catch that fish.
He's right here. He's here. He's here. He's here.
That's when I wish I had a chunk. Oh, send that down.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Dude, that was like a 40-inch fish.
Holy sh.
I don't know.
Holy crap.
He was trying to eat the other
shrimp. He was.
We need a bigger bait.
I know. I might put on a big bucktail after seeing that guy. Like my 2-ounce bucktail.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there's that big like slug lure you got, Ryan. You know what I'm talking about, dude?
Yeah.
I cannot believe that fish.
I wonder if you got the most camera on your
car. I don't know. I think it was huge. Bro, I bet my other eel will work.
Oh, that's crazy.
I don't know.
What I'm, they're busted again.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Not really, no. That's just the rock. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh.
Yeah, go here, Will. Go here. That was crazy. That's what you said, though. I know. Oh man, my shit's getting torn. That fish was big. I don't know how we didn't get him to bite. He wanted it. He was literally keyed in on the other striper.
He was.
Oh! No, Will. Oh! No! No, no, that's a big fish, Will. You've been catching fish that has not been pulling like that. That's a good one, Will.
Yeah.
Let's go. Here, here, Ryan, here, here.
Oh no, he just.
No!
Oh. I saw him. I saw him.
I'm getting nibbles.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah. They're right in the. They're right this direction. Ooh. Ooh. This might be a PR. Oh, look at this thing!
Oh, that's a good fish, dude. That's a good fish.
Dude. Oh, Will. This is a good fish. This is a good. Get the net.
You want to net him?
Yeah.
All right, guy.
Where's the net at, Ryan?
It's right here.
fish.
Can you net it?
Oh god.
The fuck, you're gonna have him up there.
Can you take a pic of me real quick?
Yeah. Oh, boys.
How are you?
Is he
doggy? Okay, here we go. Let's go! Thanks for the bite. Let's go, boys.
Tell us the way to go, dude, because...
Oh, Ryan, let me reel. Alright, you're good, you're good. Let's go! Oh! Dude, there's a pod of bigger fish right there. No! How'd I lose that? Ryan, we're...
I was on you.
Oh. Yeah. Ryan just yanked my hook. Yeah, long distance release, Ryan. Wow.
Come on, keep that little spook.
Dude, it's right next to that freaking buoy.
Oh, God.
Yep.
You tied up?
Yeah. Oh, little guy.
Oh, right. You see that?
Yeah, it's kind of fun.
Oh, dude, these little guys just won't give it up. Look at him. Alright, this thing doesn't even look good. Okay, why the heck is this happening? I can't believe I'm catching so many fish on a pound and a half bucket.
Yes!
You on again?
Yeah.
Savage here, dude. Oh, we're on.
Little guy. Dude. Thanks. Oh my god, I cannot remember the last time I caught so many fish.
Oh. Self-release. Jesus, dude. I keep this.
Yeah, I just had it sitting there.
That's hilarious.
I love a 2 o'clock top water bite.
Yeah.
Dude. Wait. The birds over there are busting.
Oh, bad.
Dude, you can't not catch a fish right now. This is absolutely insane.
Tight already?
Thanks, bro. Yep, I'm on.
I hope you got that.
Ah! Thanks for the bite, buddy. Uh-oh, we could have another triple. Come on, catch something. Oh, yes, tripled up. This is absolutely incredible.
Oh, that guy wins.
Yeah.
I win.
Yeah, you're
fine. Ryan wins.
Yo, you grab one pick with this, just with the bucktail. How about you do it?
I got some. Here, you got a phone out?
Thank you.
I just want that angle. You just grab a quick picture.
Yep. Oh, God, I'm sorry. My hands are so bad. Dude, that's a good looking picture right there.
Thank you.
This is absolutely incredible.
Come back, bet it. Fight it. Oh, no.
I'm about to catch a fish on this.
You are. That would be incredible. All right, guys, see what's happening.
Oh, oh, I had him. I had him. Oh, he's on. He's on.
fish much bigger than
that's funny.
Oh, God, I just trapped that bird in my line.
Woo! Half a rod catch. Lucky that's the only time that's happened today. How'd that guy pull out some drag, Will? Oh, he lost it right at the boat.
All I know is...
Yeah, no, cast it back that way, Will.
Fly rod pick.
What'd you say?
Fly rod fish.
Oh my God, this fish is actually pulling.
I don't know what the f*** is happening right now.
I'm reeling a fish under you guys.
I'm like, I'm pretty
you're
sure
on.
I'm just getting
here,
fish.
let's switch. Jesus.
All right, right guy.
Dude, this fish is gonna be an aggressive 30 incher.
Oh, wow.
This fish is gonna be an aggressive 30 incher.
I think we are well over our 30 fish.
For the boat.
Remember we were like, no natural. Oh God. Holy sh-. Yeah, this guy too is gonna be a aggressive big boy.
Yes, dude. What is life right now?
This is how it was before, dude. But it was with my tackle, and we would just have the whole school beneath us. I almost missed the water. That's
so bad. See ya. God, you guys are casting so far.
What's up? Oh, let's go! Dude, this might be a keeper.
We're looking keeper size? Oh God! Oh God! Holy sh!
Right below you, Will.
Get that boy in the net, dude. Woo! I can net him for you if you want. Yeah, baby!
Let's go!
Yes! Rye guy on the spook.
Oh my God.
Eddie Cayenne Peppers.
Woo!
All right, let's measure.
Oh man.
I think
he's just short, bud.
I think it might be 27.
What do they need to be,
man? 28. Sponsored by Extra Tough. Oh! 27 to the nose.
What is it? Needs to be 28?
Needs to be 28.
27 and a half!
God dang!
Big girl next to you.
Woo!
Let's go!
Right there!
That's, oh my gosh.
Oh!
Let's go!
That was an epic day on the water. I think the best day of fishing in my whole life. It was so fun
and it was a great time with Will and Ryan. I was using the Savage Gear Sand Eel Mackerel color. I'll put that bait in the description. And please subscribe, because next video I'm gonna be doing a merch drop, merch giveaway. I made a little Blood Knot Angling design. I put it on a sweatshirt, and I'm in a competition to give it away to one of you subscribers next video. I do some fly fishing for trout, so please subscribe to figure out, learn when that gets dropped. And as always, thank you so much for sticking all the way to the end, and I'll catch y'all later.